Look up at Mom.
Aww.
That's your baby.
When it gets up here, it's going to stop right between his head.
All right. Are you still there?
Look up, Waylon. Okay.
Open your eyes, Waylon. Open your eyes.
Look at Mommy, Waylon.
Hey, okay.
Hey, wake up.
Clear by 24 inches. Now we're trying to get this down close.
Okay.
The closest guy wins. Hey, clear by only 10 inches.
You can have my family.
Power and tail, or you're up next.
That's the key.
Just hold up the line there and tell Cecil.
Well, stop.
Wide, narrow. Russ McGuire. Well, there's F-14 Fireball.
I was looking for Caleb, didn't find him.
Spent an awful lot of time going forward on our track. We've been going back, and that's pretty limited. You gotta have your foot off the clutch. If you think right, the brakes will. Now the winners of each one of these teams have to come back and do it again. So this isn't the
be
end.
Be careful, don't fall out of there while I'm doing it. This. Here they go, look, the daddy's in his competition. Now sit there and watch.
You've got to be fully engaged.
Okay. You better watch it, you'll miss something. Who's winning, Waylon?
Now the bee's going off a slope.
You be the judge. Who's winning?
Put him out. Thank you. Gonna make sure it's off. Okay,
here.
That one is Jason Hurst. Second is going to be in the phone. Place that will be there.
We're ready to go. Okay, fellas. Go.
What's the matter? Here, put your hat on. Come here, put your hat on and make you stronger.
Come in it,
Penny. I have Bob Bowles and Jason Kirk.
I'm about to wear him out.
Are you thirsty?
Yeah, I'll go get this thing.
Red, McCoy, the others. I'm just going to say his first name, Gordon, because even though I was introduced to him, I don't remember what his last name is. He's from Vermont. And good to have him here. An old family friend of the Hoders. Also, I'm glad to see that my son and his family was able to make it up here from Corbin, Kentucky with a 2-week-old grandma.
No, stay down there. You got to hold their way.
I'm going to walk out of this truck.
Ah! What the heck was that?
I think it's a backfire. You got to hold it over? Hold on to it.
You still got to hold over, Waylon? You going to try to hook her up to that?
Well, so have a international truck.
Can I go back? You going to walk her? Okay.
I said,
I want to stop by the bathroom.
Okay. Come here,
you better stay close to Leanne.
We're at featuring international harvest machinery
okay.
This year.
Where's the cow?
Nope, you gotta stay with us. You're very far away, okay?
Is that one in Texas?
No.
For first, second, third place.
So me, am I driving?
Yes. Get your car in play.
What?
Class,
Buddy,
yes, and Leanne is going to
second, third.
Oh, man, hey, did you call?
We got a little problem.
Oh, a little problem.
Before we start the next class, we need to bring Megan Lester.
Oh, I can do that. We're over here at 8. Hey, you just told my husband I'm back. By the time they found my baby, I'm back. 10:30, and he's been up since he got here, but he's been so good.
Where are you at now?
Except for a couple of times.
Making Georgia?
All right,
you can get a hold of what
their
name is.
There he is. He's the man. I guess I could take him up some.
Last night. Him and Lee and Bo. Along to Randy Haynes. This is another one of those tractors that not only goes to shows and tractor pulls, it's used on a regular basis for bush hog work.
To be my boy, I get the silver tractor all year, so they can come up here and play.
You're getting a weapon.
I bet you're still up to the fullback tractor. I think you're sunk in.
Try the sled tour up. Don't hit mommy.
Ralph Richardson, you can come back in. Come back around and get into the last box. If you don't mind. Thank you.
Yeah, and how's the truck running since you got back home?
That's what was the important thing, wasn't it?
Two plow, double tree, heavyweight tractor. Be lining up.
They wish she would have had time to take hooks up down there not too long. They did take their cold and had a bunch of work done to it.
I thought I was never going to get out of there. Every time we get to start working on it, I just go out and put things on the wall and get picked up and out. Pretty cool.
He don't have much easy time down there, does he? He's busy all the time. Don't you men ever, mate!